There's times it's tough, and there's times it's really challenging, but there's just times you gotta go through, solve problems, and again, maybe a little bit of getting dirty. There's also the ability to maybe go and become a HVAC tech in people's homes. I can see a lot of places where having a woman tech might be a bit more comfortable for some people.